Hey, this is Freddy Koenig. The other day I took a picture of somebody and then I developed it. No, I mean I sent it to CVS and had it developed. And anyway, I was my image was in the eye. And it's like what's in the beauty is in the eye of the beholder. I guess that makes me beauty. Anyway, that kind of stuff is not remotely acceptable to me. I don't understand it anyway.
Don't believe it.
He doesn't have a damn clue what happened.
Oh, my.